What's up, everybody? Brian, BH35 Sports Cards, doing 2016 Topps Chrome Baseball 48 Box Hobby 4 Case Player Break. This is our second case of the four cases. Each case will have its own video. There will be one master recap video. So these are the lots that you guys purchased. Here you go. No Henry Owens yet. Or was there? Yeah, it was. They were already purchased, though. Except for one. I think it's somebody I know. So let him slide.
Give him a little time to pay.
No, they do not. I'll double check on it. But no, they wouldn't go to Base Parallels. If anything, I'd probably package bump and send them out to the hit list spots. You said what? There was two of them? Chronicles? Oh, the Rookie of the Year Chronicles? I could swear that one was on there. Maybe not. Russ, you do a lot of breaks. Just started? Where you been doing them at? You move into Miami, Cap? Rick Ross is from Miami. Actually, just had a concert a couple weeks ago. Right here on South Beach. Bring it. Pack opener. Pat Cracker? Yeah. I think we might be able to come up with something a little better than Pat Cracker. How old do you think JoJo is? Because he's a librarian that knows everything, he's old? Or because he knows about old things? And he likes Zen Beck, who played in 1900. Older than the lady with the walker. What are you guys calling out the big auto in this one? We had a Trevor Story and a Bryce Harper in the first case. Andy Wilkins even alive? Correa Orange. Wow. What would that go for? 16 raw, 1200. More? Probably more, right? Orlando Arcia? Did you see that stat about the White Sox call-ups this year? The four guys that they called up all got hurt in their first game. Yeah, for the season, that's even crazier. Is that what you have, Hayes? Albert Almora autograph spot? You could have used that to clean up your daughter's mess today when she was dragging it across the floor. A couple of the guys are like that, Hayes. Probably more than a couple. It's a big autograph checklist. Yeah, of course, Jojo. You drop whatever you want. Yes, Jay Gross. Those are the best jokes about the Bears. No, I loved both of them, but I mean, I don't need all that. What are they from? Like FLIR Ultra? Are they in their Buckeyes uniforms? Ricky Dudley, like 95, 96, 97 FLIR Ultra. Something like that. Pro uniforms or college? Don't need that stuff. I appreciate the offer. Maybe if it was Eddie George, I would take it. I'd take any Eddie George in his Buckeyes uniform. Maybe some stuff in his Oiler uniform. Joe Germain, yes. Sadly, he's one of the best quarterbacks we've ever had. Had some really good ones and non-existent ones, and the rest have been just pretty average. Kirk Herbstreit. Yeah, 92 through 97. If you find any refractors and stuff like that, I might be. Might raise an eyebrow. Base stuff's really not for me. Yeah. I've got a couple PMGs. Love it. Oh, they are. Go look up the Tracy McGrady. It's like a $300,000 card.
Not 300.
Forty thousand? 30, 40 thousand? because it's numbered to 5. It's a rare insert from the 90s. They were very difficult to get. And there is a... fluent niche collecting corner that loves 90s inserts. '90s inserts, man. If you think you got them, go back through them. You might have a gem just hiding in an old box in a closet at your mom's house. Because for whatever reason, everybody's old cards are still at their mom's house. Not yet, bud. This is the start of case number 2. Corey Kluber, green. Colin Ray. Base auto. Nice. That's a great set. I love that. I bought a bunch of those a while back. Boxes, not cards. Andrew McCutchen. I was trying to get the Jordan graded 9.5, but I could only get a 9. It was the highest one I got. Yes, they are. I agree with that. Rob Refsnyder, refractor auto. Teixeira, perspectives. Yasiel Puig, blue. He's blue these days. Max Kepler, refractor auto. The White Sox. White Sox are going to get Puig. I'm going to love it. Henry Owens refractor, not an auto. Sorry, don't mean to get you excited. Blue Wave, Russell Martin. Darnell Sweeney again. Yeah, I know, he was just Wait, he got there a couple days ago, didn't he? Played his first game last night, maybe today. Jeff Samardzija, purple. Jose Berrios, refractor auto. Twins are on a roll. Freezers. Got all the Twinkies, guys. Joey Ricard. I have no idea about this guy. There's no reason to think that he's done, I don't think. I mean, that guy's an uber talent. You go to the top, you hit your ass on the bottom. You gotta come back up. I don't think, probably never go back to what he was in his first year. That was crazy. Maybe in a little bit of a smaller market, less expectations. I hope so, man. Where are we at on that? Hey, a gold Goldschmidt. Pauly Goldschmidt gold to 50. 27 out of 50. where are we at? Yeah, we got 20 left in jumbo number 3. Let's fill that up. We can do that tonight for sure. We got a couple hours to get it filled. You gotta love it when you get an apology from the wife. Those are rare. Very rare. I just hit a freaking red, you guys. You don't even know. Colin Ray, blue refractor auto. You were right. From the wife, that's like hitting the gold. An apology, that's a red for sure. It was a good one too. There wasn't even a but in it. You know how usually you get that apology and then it's like, but you're wrong and it was your fault anyways. I passed an auto. Thank you. Refractor or base? Cap's always got my back. Which is good for you guys. Yep, Ross Stripling. Third Ross Stripling. Thanks, buddy. Purple Corey Seager. Nice. Aaron Blair. I think that base spot lucked out too, man. All these rookie cards. I'm telling you. That one didn't go for enough. The base, not the base autos. Another orange, Pac-Man, Michael Wacha. 7 out of 25. Oh, ho, 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 nice. Corey Seager, blue. Very nice. 36 out of 150, Corey Seager, blue. Spanky on the Corey Seager spot. Kelby Tomlinson. Fung, is that you? Their stats are identical? Oh, Kyle doesn't get enough love then, does he? Yeah, the only two players in history, father son, to end their careers with the same amount of home runs. Blue AJ Pollock. Brian Ellington. Yeah, there's a qualifier on that number, though. We're going to say 15 or higher is what you have to have in the major leagues to qualify for that stat. Because ironically, Jay Gross, my dad and I also have the same amount of home runs in the major leagues as you and yours. Eddie, Carlos Correa, blue. Man, I didn't think Kyle was that good. Redemption sauce. Here we go. Henry Owens, you ready? This could be you. There it is. Henry Owens. Boom, you got him. Base auto, Henry Owens. Yeah. I wouldn't be surprised if you got two more. That's a cool one. It's a 75, 13 out of 75, Mark Teixeira. Kevius Sampson. I want to talk to him. I want to talk to Sampson. The Quinn. Johnny Knoxville in Topps Chrome Baseball. Never thought that would happen. I don't know. I don't even know his numbers. I know he's pretty good when he's on the Rangers. Then he went to New York and I lost interest. Chris Davis, purple. Matt Duffy, purple. Green, Brandon Drury. Peter O'Brien, base. I don't even remember him as a Brave. Kendrick Lamar. Right, you're getting cash in on it with Dansby. How about that trade? How's that looking right now? Whoops, Diamondbacks. Green, Trey Turner. Orange, Tyler Duffy. Nice. Blue, Chris Sale. Kyle Schwarber, base auto. Freddie Garcia. He was good, man. Even when he wasn't good, he was a great innings eater. Wei Yin Chen, orange. 15 out of 25. Levon Hernandez, another one. Gold, Raul Mondesi auto. 44 out of 50. Jesus, he was still playing? Oh, my God. Just retired from the Venezuelan League. Purple, Blake Snell. Malik Smith. Base auto. Kutch. Well, got one more stack here. Two more boxes, four more autos, and yeah, you get it. Carlos Carrasco, purple. Tony Zeech, purple auto. Getting a lot of him. Tony Zeech. Purple, Carlos Gonzalez. Socrates Brito, base auto. No Jankowski yet. Kyle Schwarber refractor variation. Are all the variations refractors? Does anybody know that? Michael Reed. There was one more auto in there. We gotta get one of those for the base spot. The base parallel spot got both of the variations so far. All right, guys, that's it for this video. I'm gonna shut this one down, clean up, start another one on case number 3.